we regret. Some place in life where we came to a dividend, and we wonder what would have happened if we went left instead of right. Tonight's show is about one man's journey to escape such a regret, all in the name of love. And as Jim Morrison once said, love is a dream, and dreams can be good, but don't be surprised if you wake up in tears.
Through this show, Roy and I were able to incorporate our love for AC/DC and other rock classics, as well as our love for comedy, and we've had a wonderful time working with our cast and just having fun as directors. So sit back, enjoy the show, and have some fun. Oh, Veronica, wherever art thou art, can you still recall that memorable March evening out at the end of the jetty? Time to take it to the afterlife!
No, no, wait, you can't,
I get it. You simply wish to have a few last words and do the things you always wish to do. No. I'm not swayed so easily. Nothing you can say will stop me from completing my work. Oh, but Mr. Death, we have to defuse the bomb before the orc.
But we have to stop the motorcade before the...
Oh, must my podium be buzzing?
but surely you loved once. Oh.
Veronica.
Oh, is that a little fast one on me? No way! Nothing gets past this silver fox!
Oh my! That Taylor Swift, someone should help her! Looks like she's choking on a piece of street vendor shish kebab.
Nobody help her!
Can anyone hear me?
They can't hear you, my boy. Nor can they see you, smell you, and even if they could, and I really hope they wouldn't, taste you. You know, Richie, do you know who I am? All right, then you know my business. See, you seem to live a pretty good life, but since you're not halfway to the place of the wonderful old place of happiness and sunshine, or cloud blue, whatever you want to call it, the old dark Hudson himself, your soul's quite open for the business, and for the market. You see, Richie, in the spirit world, it's mostly like cash, or slaves, or pesos, or pianos. What do you guys use these days? I'm not entirely sure. I don't keep up with the times. Well, anyways, the point is, whoever has the most of them, you know, you look the best, you're the richest, kind of like your name, and you're probably the most wealthy. So, I hear you have some last-minute romance trying to finish up, Rich. Yeah, I can see it in the eyes. So I'm offering you the chance of a lifetime. One last night, one walk in the moonlight with your lover, and then you sell your soul to me for the rest of all of eternity. But then, at midnight, that's when you make
it. You're crazy.
Come fine, say no, and I shall never know how much you care.
Hey!
No.
Hey, yo, a slippery one now, ain't ya? Turns out it wasn't Taylor Swift, it was just a poor old dachshund pup in a bedazzled sweater. Anyway,
wait, no, don't do that! You fool!
You know, I think this is my favorite place in the whole city.
Yeah, we met here, remember?
Yeah, so it's almost as beautiful as yours.
Thanks, but Rich, everything okay? I've been kind of strange all night. What?
You know what? I'm ready. Lisa? If tonight's taught me anything, it's that life should be wasted on stupid, trivial things. You know, whatever time I have left on this planet, it may not be long, but I couldn't stand a second of not being yours. Lisa, will you marry me?
Yes.
Actually,
not my signature.
Wait. Yeah. Bless.
I'm sorry, KR.
chess.
Boom!
I like chess.
You barely know her.
No. If I did that, she'd die. That wouldn't really help anyone now, would it?
I know.
I win!
What?
Where?
Here, diagonally.
Oh. Well, you know what? Fair is fair.
Wait, Dad. You're giving up just like that?
Well, I mean, she won, and he's alive anyway, so it's whatever, you know? I heard that Donald Trump is having a rally today, and we all know how much he loves tempting fate.
So, you love each other?
Yes.
Are you two consenting adults? I see. Are you married?
Actually, we will be.
Oh, how nice. Just lovely. But I'm assuming that's a no. I'm just kidding you. I don't really care. Just pleasant to mess around, you know? The supreme overlord and creator of the universe thing can get kind of boring sometimes. Well, Death, let's you and I run along. We don't want to miss that Trump rally. Go in peace, my children.